Lo solemni sue, Rosa. That I'll be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Federal Republic of Nigeria. And that I will preserve, protect and defend the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. So help me God.
Tragically, yesterday we lost a pillar of this commission. Joy, the day of felicitations, the day of rejoicing, introduced members of the commission, of that commission, who are joy, sobriety, there's some sober moments here, sober moments.
To swear in new commissioners, them the wisdom to direct the affairs of this commission.
A few weeks ago, I had the honor to swear in 14 resident electoral commissioners. Today, 9 more commissioners have just been sworn in, bringing the total to 23. Out of the 9 commissioners, 5 have been reappointed for a second and final term, while the remaining 4 are new appointments. I congratulate you on your appointment. At the same time, I wish to draw your attention to the task ahead.
A decision has appointed us to be commissioners, to be entrusted with the responsibility of conducting elections, to further sustain our country's transition from 1999 in the conduct of election to a level where we have reached the consolidation of democratic regimes.